That's why I'm gonna remove that, because it's not working for everyone. It's never worked for me, it's never worked for some people. We'll just have to wait till I can force every player on a specific team in the engine. They just don't have commands for that. There were commands for it in old Team Fortress, and there's also source mods that can accomplish that. None of them appear to be portable over right now. Well, don't worry, you'll still basically be the Merc, you'll just be the Engineer. I can modify their stats perfectly fine. I can make him have 150 health, the regen, you know, all that stuff. I just can't make the Merc have this specific weapon coding that's specifically for Engineer. Plus, even if I figured out what the hell's causing the bug to allow some players to build and some other players not to, even if I did figure that out, you'd still never have the HUD in the bottom left element that you meant to have. That is specifically hard-coded for your camera.
What are you kicking him for?
Oh boy, it's my turn! No shit, he's cheating, that shit. Fire. I was wrong. You know when you come out of spawn out the middle door? It's on that platform area that leads outside. sneak the shotgun.
Excuse me, I'm in need of medical attention.
Enemy has taken the damage.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.